Hello again, Dark Room here, so let's continue our playthrough of Mass Effect 2. We're on the Citadel now and heading to the Council in order to speak them and regain our access, of Spectre.
This meeting would be more productive if Udina was to join us.
My advisor is unavailable. As counselor, I represent the voice of humanity and the Alliance. Shepard will be here and... Oh, Commander! We were just talking about you.
It's been a long time, Anderson. I hope the last couple of years have treated you right.
There have been some rough spots. It's good to have you back.
We've heard many rumors surrounding your unexpected return. Some of them are unsettling.
We called this meeting so you could explain your actions, Shepard. We owe you that much. After all, you saved our lives in the battle against Saren and his Geth.
The Collectors are abducting human colonists in the Terminus systems. Worse, we think they're working for the Reapers.
The Terminus systems are beyond our jurisdiction. Your colonists knew this when they left Council space.
You're missing the important part, Counselor. The Reapers are involved.
Ah, yes, Reapers. The immortal race of sentient starships allegedly waiting in dark space. We have dismissed that claim.
Shepard, no one else encountered the hologram on Ilos that told you the truth about the Reapers. Only you and your crew ever spoke with Sovereign. I believe you. But without evidence from another source, the others think Saren was behind the Geth attacks.
Go back to Ilos and talk to Vigil. Or just look at what's left of Sovereign. It's obvious the technology is more advanced than ours.
The hologram on Ilos is no longer functional, and we have found nothing to suggest that Sovereign was not a Geth creation.
The Geth are capable of remarkable technological achievements. This is probably why Saren recruited them.
This Reaper theory proves just how fragile your mental state is. You have been manipulated by Cerberus, and before them, by Saren.
And this is how these bastards pay you for saving them in Mass Effect 1. Sometimes I regret some of my decisions.
Saren was an organic. The Geth would never accept him as their leader. They only followed him because he was Sovereign's agent.
Saren was a compelling and charismatic individual. He convinced the Geth the Reapers were real, just as he convinced you.
It was part of his plan to attack the Citadel. The Reapers are just a myth. One you insist on perpetuating.
We believe that you believe it, but that doesn't make it true.
I kept Saren from conquering the Citadel. I sacrificed human lives to save this council.
We are in a difficult position, Shepard. You are working for Cerberus, an avowed enemy of the council. This is treason, a capital offense.
That's too far. Shepard is a hero. I'm on this council too, and I won't let this whitewash continue.
Maybe there is a compromise. Not a public acknowledgement, given your ties, but something to show peripheral support.
Shepard, if you keep a low profile and restrict your operations to the Terminus systems, the council is willing to offer you reinstatement as a Spectre.
And there we go with the reinstatement. Oh, yeah, just as this, but yeah, I'm honored. I want to be a Spectre, like I was.
What does that mean? Will I need to start filing reports?
That won't be necessary. This is a show of good faith on our part.
We cannot become involved in an investigation regarding the missing colonies in the Terminus systems. But Spectre reinstatement shows our support of you personally.
I accept your offer. It's good to have the Council on my side.
Good luck with your investigation, Shepard. We hope for a quick resolution and a quick end to your relationship with Cerberus.
Well, that went better than expected. You realize the Council's offer is just symbolic. They won't actually do anything.
Even if they don't help, I might as well stay on good terms.
True enough. Don't worry about the Council or the Alliance. I'll find some way to keep them off your back. Shouldn't be too hard. As long as you keep to the Terminus systems.
Anderson, we need to talk about... Shepard, what are you doing here?
Stop by to see how Anderson was doing.
You don't have to cover for me. I invited Shepard here to speak with the Council. We just finished our meeting.
You what? Consular, do the words political shitstorm mean anything to you?
The Council reinstated my Spectre status. They're just happy I'm staying out in the Terminus systems.
Yes, I could see how that arrangement works best for both sides. But you really shouldn't have taken a step like this without consulting with me first, Counselor.
I don't answer to you, Udina. Why don't you go to your office and think about that for a while?
Of course, Counselor. Good day to both of you.
And fuck you, Udina.
Sorry about that. Udina's never gotten over the fact that I got the Council position instead of him. Sometimes I need to put him in his place.
Yes, he is a dog. He needs to be placed on his place.
What do you keep him around for?
He's got his uses. And if you want something done on the Citadel, he knows who can make it happen. Plus, he's always happy to attend all those formal diplomatic functions I can't be bothered with.
How long did it take to get this place back up to speed after the battle?
Still counting. The main areas of commerce and the most populated wards are complete. But estimates for total restoration are sitting around 5 years. The Keepers always surprise us, though. It's like our repairs are annoying. We'll put up an ugly new bulkhead, and in a few days, they've made it seamless. We never really thought of them as heavy lifters, and I have no idea where they get the resources. But we'd never get done without them.
I'm surprised no one can tell Sovereign isn't Geth technology. Didn't they examine the wreckage?
We don't have much to look at. Pieces of it rained all over the station. It was chaos, with who knows how many species combing the wards for their dead. We secured as much of it as we could. But between the Keepers and a whole lot of unauthorized salvage, there's no way to account for even half of that thing. Another reason why they don't want to acknowledge what Sovereign was.
Last I knew, we were still fighting holdouts.
Here and there. But they are increasingly disorganized. It's long since stopped being called a war. More like cleanup. Not that you can ever discount them. But we haven't had serious casualties for months. A civilian ship will spot an enclave and we send in a squad to clear it. They're not quite the boogeymen they used to be.
What happened to Gunnery Chief Williams after the Normandy was destroyed?
Operations Chief Williams is still with the Alliance, but she's working on a special mission. It's classified. I can't say any more. Not while you're working with Cerberus, I'm sorry.
How have the last couple of years treated you?
Serving on the Council isn't how I plan to spend my twilight years. Sometimes it feels like I'm just beating my head against a wall. Knowing the truth about Sovereign is brutal. It's nightmare stuff. I can't blame others for not wanting to believe it, but I know how important it is. So I keep trying. Fighting the good fight, right?
Forget Udina and the Council. Join my crew and help me stop the Collectors.
I'm too old to go racing across the galaxy. Much as I complain, I've got an important job to do here. The front line, that's got to be yours.
I better go.
Of course, Shepard, I understand. I wish I could do more to help you. But if you ever want to talk, I'll be here. Just do me a favor and be careful. You can't trust Cerberus.
The Destiny Ascension has completed its 20 colony victory cruise.
So, we've checked Zakira level 26 and 27. Now we can go to Zakira level 27 dock. And 28 factory. This is, I don't know what the fuck is this. We can go there, so yeah, I'm going here.
Commander Shepard, enter the password and receive a free gift.
Okay, 28 it is then. But I can just, yeah, just walk it.
Got problems? problems with collectors? Try Kasumi's credit services.
What can I do for you?
I thought weapons were restricted on the Citadel now.
Carrying them around is. Selling them isn't. We store them in off-site containers and deliver them to your ship. People who have permission to carry, like CSEC, can walk out with them.
Tell me about your services.
We sell quality hunting supplies, which you'll need when you purchase one of our adventure travel packages. Imagine it, human. The break of day. You and your team have been stalking a Shafa for 5 days. In that time, it's killed 4 men. You see it? Line it up. Take the shot. Blam! It's down. You're the hero. That's what we offer. Not a vacation, but an experience.
Sounds cool.
Your expeditions might be a little tame for me.
Tame? A human can hardly take down a feral Varan, let alone a Shatha. Who do you think you are?
Well, my name's Shepard, and...
The Shepard? The one that put down Saren Arterius?
Oh, you do know me.
By the spirits! Shepard, in my store! I don't suppose I could convince you to record an advertisement for me.
Sure you could. Can we work out a discount?
A discount? I'd name my firstborn after you if you ask.
Can
we record it now? Just speak towards my console.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Ha! No other gun shop has that kind of endorsement.
Gun shop, no. Others... Okay, let me shop. What is this? Oh, I think it's an armor. Increase health by 5%. I might buy it. I'll buy this one just in case. But the rest of the things are really, you know, really expensive. I might come here later on. And I hear music.
Have you tried Galaxy of Fantasy yet? I love that game. It's based on Turian mythology, but it's really fun. I hear it has 11 billion players now. Do you have any games you'd like to trade in? You get 2 credits toward a new game. You know what's good? Alliance Corsair. The battles are pretty realistic, but it's still fun. And you can install it on an Omnitool.
Shepard, you've recently been dead. Don't you deserve the quality and distinction of a traditional Asari burial robe? Anata's Mortuary offers the finest quality burial robes, hand-spun by skilled Asari artisans. Anata's will help you leave a good-looking corpse.
You. Creepy.
According to a new report. Since Eden Prime...
The people want... Khalees have been seen in Al-Jalani, Westerland News. I interviewed you 2 years ago when you first became a Spectre. You presented your case very well on camera. Do you have a minute?
What, so you can try to do another smear job on me?
Now, Shepard... You may object to my methods, but we're on the same side. You're back, you're news. I just want to give your story its due. Sources claim you were at the heart of the Presidium during the Battle of the Citadel. It's fair to say the course of the battle hinged on your words. If true, you told Admiral Hackett to assist the Destiny Ascension, costing hundreds of human lives.
I've had enough of your disingenuous assertions. I wish I'd done that the first time we met.
Fuck you.
You son of a bitch! I'll make sure everyone in the Alliance sees that. Check vid. Did we get it? Nice.
No bullshits with Commander Shepard.
Then I can do for you?
I noticed you're one of the groundskeepers for the Presidium. Do you know if there are fish in the lake?
I get that question a lot. I think it's right behind Where's the Restroom? Those are reservoirs, the Presidium's own supply, independent from the water storage tanks in the wards. The only place I know of on the station to get a live fish is Delea Sonnesi's gift shop.
When I pour a glass of water, it's the same stuff that tourists throw garbage in?
No, they purify it first. If some Solarian or human bacteria gets left in, and a Turian or Quarian drinks it, they could die. Everything would be so much simpler if we all had the same DNA. But no, the universe loves diversity.
I noticed you're one of the groundskeepers for the Presidium. Do you know if there are fish in the lake?
I get that question. Those are the only place I know of on the station to get a live
fish. Thanks for your time.
No problem. If you get up to the Presidium, check out the Demile flowers across from the conduit. They're coming in very nicely.
So here we have another bar, is the Dark Star. Music is awesome. It's not like Omega, but hey, I mean like Afterlife, but still good.
Will it be? Hear about anything interesting going on around here?
I serve drinks. You wanna know what's going on? Check the news. I don't know why humans always ask me that.
I want the strongest thing you have.
Easy enough.
It's green.
And guaranteed to knock you on your ass. Unless you're Dextro DNA like me. If you are, it'll kill you. Anything else?
Let's have another one.
There you are. Anything else?
Not done yet.
I'm impressed. I've never seen anyone drink three of these. Anything else?
Hit me again.
How about we mix it up a little? This is genuine Batarian ale, uncut. Don't ask how I got it. I've been serving here 8 years. I've never seen anyone have this and stay on their feet.
Well, Commander Shepard, I can do a lot of things.
Else? Do it.
Okay, for you, something special. This is Krogan liquor, Rincal. You'll set off radiological alarms after you drink it. Should I pour you a quad?
Oh yeah, put more of the stuff in the thing where stuff goes in.
Your funeral, pal.
Everything is good. I'm good. Yeah, let's fight Reapers.
for 10 credits, we offer data protection for any game we sell. If the copy protection ever malfunctions, you can download a new copy free.
So what I can do is just go and first speak with that Krogan, with the fishes maybe now. Nah, it's not that important. But what I can do is go and start the mission of Kasumi, which will be really interesting. Maybe select different squad member, I'm not very sure. Yeah, I'll select a different squad member. But actually I just did the mission with Miranda and Karras. I'll see. I wanted to. Okay, I'll get back to Anome and then after that I will go to Kasumi.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Oh, like four of them, actually. Oh, this is the Consort Shira. Here we can see our fishes that I purchased and also my hamster. And my ships, my collection so far. You can see how the normal SR2, the second one, it's bigger than the first one. The first one is there on the bottom and the second one is on the top of it. So yeah. Okay, ready to go for Kasum. So this mission, I think I need to do it alone, but still I'll go with Garrison Morden here.
Commander Shepard.
Silence is golden.
Good to finally meet you, Commander Shepard.
Kasumi Goto.
I'm a fan.
Has Cerberus filled you in on the mission?
Honestly, I'm shocked they didn't come to see me sooner. My fault for being hard to find, I guess.
What brought you to Cerberus?
That's a bit of a story. Short version, they were looking for me, so I trailed them to find out why. Turns out they were looking for someone to join you on an important mission. And we're offering a serious signing bonus. I had a thing I needed help with, so I made them a deal. And here we are.
I assume this deal is something I should know about?
Yeah, I guess it slipped their minds. I'm looking for my old partner's gray box. A man named Donovan Hawk took it. And I'm planning to get it back.
What's this heist you're planning?
Not here, Shepard. You'll get a briefing when the time comes. I need time to nail down the details anyway. I've taken the liberty of getting you some evening wear, though. You want to look presentable.
What do you know about Donovan Hawk?
Mr. Hawk is a well-respected businessman. Arms dealer, murderer, generally not a great guy. His mansion's famous for being hard to crack, but I have a way in, and I think you're gonna love it.
I assume a gray box is some kind of hardware?
It's a neural implant. Illegal in most places. Stores memories, thoughts, secret codes, illicit information. This one in particular belonged to my partner, Keiji Okuda. We worked together for a long time, before Hawk killed him.
Tell me about this former partner of yours.
His name was Keiji Okuda. The best hacker and entryman I've ever known. Unfortunately, he slipped up and made himself infamous. He stole something he shouldn't. He warned me it was bad. Something that could spark interstellar war if it got out. That information
got him killed.
What could he have found that's so bad?
He wouldn't say what it was, just that it was dangerous. He said if it got out, humanity would be in trouble. He encrypted it, wrapped it up in his own memories. To decode the information, you have to sift through all the time we spent together. Now those memories are all that's left of him.
I can understand why you'd want to get it back.
Getting it back will be easier with your help, Shepard.
If that's what Cerberus promised you, we'll get it done.
It'll be fun. And if we're lucky, you won't even have to draw your gun. We should probably wrap this up. You look pretty silly standing there talking to an advertisement. See you on the ship, Shepard.
Now that we have her, and yeah, what she was speaking about, it's her loyalty mission. So every squad member that I'll achieve, it will have some loyalty mission that of course I'll do, all of them. So they can be loyal to me, and in our final mission, they can have some chance of survival. But I'll do that maybe on my next video, maybe later on, we'll see. I prefer first to recruit all of them and then start with the loyalty missions. Now we'll head back to Normandy and check how I continue.
messages for you, Commander.
So we'll go and speak with her now, and then we'll continue.
Another colony's gone missing.
Ferris Fields, I heard. That's not far from New Canton. Did your family get back to Earth?
Not yet. My mother-in-law's given us grief. Operative Lawson assures me the transport team will physically drag them away if need be.
That painting has a special place in my heart. An art collector hired me to steal it. When I got there, the painting was gone. On the way out, I saw it being hauled off by another thief. I chased him down, tackled him, and took the painting. That's how KG and I met. We never did turn it into our employers. The Red Rose. That used to be my calling card when I first started out. In place of whatever I took, I left a single Red Rose. It wasn't until I met KG that I realized how silly it was. He had a way of making you realize when you were just being sentimental. I stole that on a dare, believe it or not. There was a big museum show coming to Ilium. Artifacts from Earth going on tour. Very high security. KG dared me to steal this. So I broke in, hacked the security, put a few guards to sleep, and replaced the piece with a worthless duplicate. They never knew the difference. My first museum job. Nowhere near the last. That's my favorite piece, painted for me by a child prodigy from Elysium. She was the cutest thing. She was kidnapped by slavers who hoped to sell her on Omega. I wasn't about to let that happen. I set up an idea as a buyer's rep to get a special tour of the slaver's vessel. Once aboard, I freed the girl and smuggled her off the ship. She painted that for me on the way home. I'll never forget how it felt to watch her work. Don't laugh, I like those books. Romance novels, crime novels, the classics. There's something about the feel of actual paper in your hands, their musty smell. It's relaxing. Keiji used to find books for me while on the job. Some of these are more valuable than the objects he was hired to steal. People are talking out there, and I hear it all. I usually travel hidden away in cargo bays. It's nice to be able to look out a window for a change. Mess Sergeant Gardner might just be an evil genius. Emphasis on the evil. People think he's a bad cook on purpose, like he's trying to teach them a lesson. I think his ramen is okay, but it's really hard to ruin ramen. I'm not really sure what to do with myself. Not much call for thievery aboard a ship. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Sure. Let me just deliver the food and also heal my scars while I'm here.
Commander, those provisions you provided were perfect. I owe you. I've already thrown together some of my calamari gumbo. Here, try a bite. Truth told, it's based on an Asari recipe. Seems a little cannibalistic to me with their tentacle heads and all, but they ain't no good grub. Anyway, thanks again. You really came through.
Commander, what can I do for you?
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
It's very hard to get her in your bed. Okay.
Cooper, there's something different with tonight's meal. Seems like you put in more food and less ass.
Yeah, keep talking.
He Yeah, no scars now. Beautiful.
Commander, I very much enjoyed sharing that ice brandy with you. But I hope I wasn't too unprofessional. Brandy goes straight to my head.
It's nice to see you let your hair down.
Well, promise me we'll share a bottle every year. The next one is on me.
Morden's psych profile warned of hyperbehavior, but he is like a hamster on coffee. He's going to be a very productive member of the team. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
And this is how I do talks in real life with people, so sometimes. No, oh, actually, it's here to help Kasumi, but we'll not do that now. So the question is, where to head now? In the local cluster, the only thing that I can do is just to, you know, resources. So maybe I'm thinking of recruiting the Krogan, the convict, and that will be for now. These are my missions, just to recruit somebody. I think I need to check the journey, but yeah, we'll be heading for her. I think it will be interesting to get her or him, the convict. But what I'm going to do is just to save the video here and continue my next one. So thank you for watching and get you back. Thank you for now.